Hey everyone, it's Saturday, so let's just let you know. So talk about the Saddam Hussein look, or looks like Christopher Mulaney on Law and Order, has got the look, or Al on Chicago PD. I'm doing, as you guys know, I have Big Rock Hot Sauce Company. You can look at bigrockhotsauce.com, and you can see my little, I had a ball cap on, but it's for my hot sauce company. I'm doing some promotions next week to promote it. I donate a couple, some of the money to my local high school's football program, and so it's important. So that's why I said next week after I do that, I'll be clean shaven and everything, so it's good to go. So I want to talk to you today about artificial intelligence, AI. There's a really good movement, a lot of movement in the AI space, and I'm anxious to see it develop even more. But right now, we are able to do an incredible amount of progress. And in the real estate space, using AI, one of the great things about it is it literally can nearly automate you. I mean, you still are working it, but you can literally get your, get down to like 2 hours, and you can accomplish three or four things. Yeah, an experience, somebody who's got a little bit of a, spend a little bit of time with it, and learning how to bundle. You can use let's just get down to the brass tacks. So on Thursday night, we did the video. You can see it. It's the last video before this one, so you can actually go watch it. We're able to take AI, Chat GPT, and use the scripts and use the its processing, and to make it basically send messages and do text and all that. And we bundled it with PropStream, Privy, and PropWire. PropWire has a free version of it that actually is pretty incredible compared to, I don't think I'd ever need more than the free version. So I know Justin has the paid version. He also has Privy and PropStream. So we spent about 2 hours, and we did four things that were amazing. First, we did PropStream. We were able to locate an investor in Colorado. We were able to go to the county records in Jefferson County, Colorado, and pull the data and find investors, people who own multiple properties. And so that's a good sign of that's how you find an investor or somebody who might buy a property. That's actually the best way to find somebody who buys investment properties. It's you don't have to skip trace very much. You don't have to use wholesalers. You can actually use AI, and you can use PropStream, Privy, or PropWire, and you can go to the county records in most counties and pull that data. You can then flip it over to a search engine. Like there's some different ones you'll see him use, through people. There are some other ones out there that you can find. You get their phone numbers, you can get email addresses. He was able to go to the Colorado Secretary of State's website and pull the LLCs. So he was able to confirm that. So you have the county records, you had two people, and you had the Colorado Secretary of State. You're able to pull that information data together, and he was able to contact an investor who owns multiple properties. And he was able to have about a 10-minute conversation that turned into exchanging emails and phone numbers and websites, and they possibly are going to do a deal on one of Justin's properties that he's working on right now. So that was the first thing we did, and that was using PropStream, and you'll see that in the video that's just before this one that precedes it. Then we were able to go to Privy. Privy is getprivynow.com. It's probably the best, one of the best softwares out there, programs out there for finding single family. They do have some multifamily. They are adding MLSs, so if they don't have an MLS, they may have a way for you to still access certain geographic areas. You can work with them. They have two options. They do have a coaching, like a more of a coaching option. That's an add-on. It's not an upsell. It's definitely an add-on. It's something you want. I'm not going to quote prices on either one because Benson offers some incentives. And if you drop my name, he may offer you something that I don't know. I mean, something ridiculous or something, just have to talk to Benson. But it's getprivynow.com. So Justin was able to Privy find the property in Denver, Colorado, look at the information that was on there. He found that it was on the market for 120 days. It was on market. If you had an agent, you can use on market and off market. He was able to pull that information, contact the realtor. He left a voicemail message. She called back in about 5 to 10 minutes. Keep in mind, this is about 7 o'clock at night. So she did call back pretty promptly. And they were had a conversation, and he got some more information on the property. He got her email address, and was able to prepare an offer, submitted the offer. And it was, and you can see him do this on the video, but he will do it more in depth when we, in the event that I'm talking about. After that, he was able to then go to PropWire and use the free version. We were able to pull a multifamily property, and he was able to pull the rent roll, the T12, and sign the NDA. That's really unheard of to be able to do all that on most. It was using LoopNet. It also got Crexy, but LoopNet, he was able to find information. And sometimes you can't pull it all because the realtor or the agent is blocked in and they want to, you know, talk to you. So, and it's limited. But in some cases, you're able to pull all that information and sign the NDA, which went to him and said, hey, we signed the NDA. And he was able to do that in the AIA program and pull up the NDA and do all this, you know, sign it, fill it out, basically in his pre-filled out scripts, and be able to populate that data and submit the NDA. He was able to then quickly analyze the property. He could have prepared an LOI or an offer if he had wanted to, but it's a great way to go and look at multifamily, because using PropStream, using PropWire, using Privy, you can go get all the information you need on these properties. You don't need a wholesale. You don't have to worry about an assignment fee. You can actually assign it yourself, get a property at such a deep discount that often you can make money wholesaling it more ethically. And you don't basically screw the seller out of something at a terrible time for them when they're having their house foreclosed, it's in probate, you know, whatever the situation is that they're being, having to sell their house, if it's off market. Or it's pre-foreclosure or sometimes you can actually, in pre-foreclosure, you can actually go and do a sub to take over the mortgage and pay the payments and give them some money to walk away. And that's a good, sub to is a good thing. We can also do their seller's carry strategies. We also have lease back. We basically buy the property from them, satisfies the mortgage, gets them out of arrears. They can actually then rent to own. So it's a rent to own situation, and it's or a lease back. And in 2 or 3 years, when their situation improves, and their credit improves, they can go through a mortgage company and buy that property back from you. So you can help them, they get a stay on their property. They don't have to move. Their kids don't have to change schools. You don't have to do all the hassle of moving. And maybe people don't even know that it's not that, you're now renting your house. So it's a good situation. So we have those strategies. That our masterclass guys are incredible. All of our people, we have 12 people in our masterclass, 12 from 2020, about 25 PMA OG people. And so we got about 50, but we're going to be doing a your first deal as well as download center. Download center is unlimited. We can have 1,000 people, 2,000 people in it. You'll be able to download all the documents. There's over 300 items that I'll be uploading. These are checklists. These are basically calculators, loan calculators, analyzers, short-term rentals, buy and holds, multifamily. There's a couple different ones for each of them. So you got some ones that are simple and you got some ones that are complex. If you're going to do in syndications where you got to prepare an SEC, compliant Regulation D, and we'll connect you. We can connect you with securities attorneys who can help you with that. We're going to be doing a basic discussion about that in all of our programs, just kind of an intro. For masterclass, it'll be more in depth, but for your first deal and download center, some basic information. We also get the lenders list. We have over 1,000 lenders. Right now, my VA is just finishing it up. It should have it any time now. Consolidating, I have 7 different lists, and they're going to be all in one, taking out the duplicates. Some just went out of, we just found one this week that was a prominent lender that actually did loans into the 500 credit score range for real estate investors. They just apparently are out of business now, but we're going to have over 1,000 lenders. We've also acquired, right now I got 8,000 contacts of family offices, hedge funds, funded funds, endowments, and pension funds. I just acquired more databases, commercial real estate investors, fix and flip investors, buy and hold investors, short-term rental investors, senior housing investors. Plus, I got venture capitalists, medical investors, and technology investors. I'm working on getting the precious metals and minerals investors, in-ground assets. We're getting those, and then we'll pretty much have everything all the databases. But by April, we will be able to offer our masterclass people and anybody that wants the databases, we will be able to offer them as part of the masterclass that you can download them, almost 20,000 contacts. So that's available to our masterclass people. Your first deal and our download center is just $397. That's a pretty good deal because a lot of gurus are out there charging $2,000, $5,000. I just saw one where it was $397 a month when I charged one time. $397 a month, or it was like $46.99 or something like that. I think you just generally get a little bit of a discount if you just pay, if you just pay the entire amount. But, that's pretty high for, I can see what the benefit is. And we give more, as soon as your payment's confirmed, you're in the group. You're in a private Facebook group. You have access to a private YouTube links. So when we do the videos, if you're in Download Center, we do the videos on like a Wednesday night. By Thursday night, you're going to get the link to go to the private YouTube. You're going to see the video from the night before. Your Download Center is great. You get the same stuff as you do with your first deal. And you basically will get the videos that from the night before. So if you're passive, you got kids, they got sports, they got, activities, you got work, things like that, your activities, you can actually just do everything on your own. And if you need help, we're available. We don't just sit there and go, here you go, because I don't like doing that. I want you to be able to hook up with one of my experts or myself and basically learn how to use these systems, how to use these documents. And Download Center, we also have in Your First Deal and even Masterclass. If there's a document we don't have, we'll go get it. There's a Masterclass is always free for that. Your First Deal and Download Center, it's $19 for us to go find it. Basically, because that's taken a little bit of time to go find the document. And then if we have to create one, we charge a flat fee, $39. So that's a pretty good deal. Those are the only upsells you're going to have. Is if you want to upgrade to Masterclass, or you need a document found, or you need one created, something, we will create it. There is, obviously if you need something really built, like a database, something like that, obviously we would do it too. We would find the virtual assistant or the freelancer for you, because we know a bunch of them. If you need graphics, websites, things like that, we have a freelancer who's awesome and who will give you a great deal. He's 5-star rated on Fiverr. I've been working with him for 5 years. So pretty good deal. Also, you can use canva.com. That's where I get a lot of my my background now. Is just I use the free version. The paid version is like $10 a month, and but I've never really found to need it. But let me tell you, so if you're interested in doing your first deal or Download Center right now, and you are in by February 24th, you will be able to participate with the masterclass people, which would be a great opportunity to network with people that are doing deals. I've got a masterclass member who's got a $75 million multifamily portfolio that they built entirely during the pandemic. They started with zero in September 2020 when they started taking our masterclass then. In June of 2022, their portfolio was 70 to 75 million. We've got people who are doing 30 million worth of deals. We've got, obviously, Justin's doing a lot of deals. I mean, literally the guys, you guys have seen the video. We've got another one of our people, associates, can help you get 50 rental properties. And if you have a 660 credit score, he may be able to help you acquire 50 rental properties. They do the acquisition loan, down payment loan, and sometimes they can actually give you cash at closing, meaning you get cash so you can do whatever you want with that cash. That's your cash. And he can set you up with that. And that gives you your cash flow. You can stabilize it. You can refi it. In fact, I think they give you 5 years to refi it, which is a pretty good deal. So you have time to stabilize it, get the rents, adjust the rents when necessary, do the value adds, clean the property up, market it, things like that. So you got a lot of time to do that. That also gives you experience. It's one of the E's of the 70s. There were 60s that added education last week. So if you want to work with us, like I said, it's masterclass. The next one will be in July. But we are doing Your First Deal and Download Center. You can sign up for Download Center anytime you want. It's unlimited how many people are in there. Your First Deal is $397 as well as Download Center. Like I said, if you sign up by February 24th, you will be able to participate in the Artificial Intelligence Seminar and event. It'll be either February 27th March 6th or March 13th. I just haven't confirmed the date, but you will have it by the 24th of February. You know where it'll be. If for some reason you're not able to make it at that point, you'll get the doubt. You'll be able to watch the video, and I'll be able to put you in touch with a couple of people that are involved with this. You know, Justin and some other people in the AI who understand how to do this. It's also good if you're first deal in download center, if you're interested. You know, most of our masterclass people are willing to, are looking, you know, they're willing to talk to you and help you. We don't have anybody that's out there that's gonna, you know, take advantage of you. They're all solid people and they want to help you and they have connections. Now, what we're also doing is with these leads is I'm looking for a way, and I'm gonna be consulting with a couple of associates for me that have worked in the Google space as far as Google marketing, Google advertising. Another associate has done scraping, who's a trader. He actually made like 50 grand on one trade one day on a short sale. And I mean, that's small potatoes compared to the guys on Wall Street, but 50 grand a day is pretty good. And so I'm gonna work with them as well as investors to actually find a way where you can literally be able to do everything we were talking about, prop stream privy, prop wire, AI, all that, and basically submit for your funding, your lender, all that in the same time span. So you go on for 2 hours, you get a property, it's funded. You got a LOI from your lender. You may have to still get steps to them. You may be able to automate that. We're gonna do everything we can to make it where you can in one setting go buy a investment property. You know, obviously that may not happen in larger deals, multifamily, some big stuff. You know, you got to do due diligence visits, EMD, so, you know, you got to do your find accredited investors, but who knows where that will go. We're going to leave the door open, but I'm going to tell you that's what I'm working on. At the end of the year, we're going to be launching a virtual system, virtual platform. It's using Lightspeed VT, lightspeedvt.com. You can go visit it and see what they do. We're going to be putting that system in. Grant Cardone uses it. There's a company called Storm Ventures Group. I previously used it when I was in the roofing business. And they, if you go and look for their contractor store, it's going to mirror their contractor store, except for real estate and some other asset classes. You can go get the wholesalers, all the forms and everything you need for wholesaling. You can go get all the stuff you need for rehab. If you're going to be doing a lot of rehab, if you're going to be a contractor, you can buy that. You'll be able to buy that bundle. If you're going to be doing single family, you can buy that. That basically gives you all the offer forms, everything, all the templates that'll get sent to you where your logo and your information is on those forms. So it's professional. It looks like it came from a printer. There'll be different packages for that. There will also be the virtual system, different tracks modules. Some of the modules and the tracks will have 30 to 50 modules. So you can go and do how many self-storage, you can go out and do self-storage. I want to learn how to renovate and rehab a B-class apartment or an A-class, you know, which is obviously the very high-end stuff you're seeing a lot of times in affluent communities. You know, they got all the amenities, business center and things like that, gym, fitness room, or, you know, how to do a single family. How do you rehab self-storage? And we're going to have people on there walking you through the whole process. They're just not going to sit there and talk. They're gonna actually go out in the field and go through what they've done before, during, and after. So that way you can see what it looks like to go from, you know, apartment complexes a C and now it's a B and it's renting, what the models look like, you know, how the leasing works. There'll be leasing packages. And then you'll also be able to attend next year in 2024, probably third or fourth quarter, likely third, is going to be a private money conference, real estate, assets, different things, in Denver, Colorado. And you can imagine 1,500, 2,000 people, 100 or 120 speakers coming out, you know, to do breakout sessions, speak on the main stage, exhibit hall, family offices, lenders, people doing sponsors, being booths, cocktail party, VIP party, after party. You know, we're not going to do a golf tournament next year, but maybe 2025, 2026, we'll do a golf tournament. But we want to basically have an event where you can come out there and meet lenders person to person, and you know them. You're coming back from that event, no, having met family offices that do real estate or do precious metals or invest in things. So I want to be able to put that together for next year. So if you're interested in helping with that, the virtual system, if you're interested as a subject matter expert or an instructor or presenter, in the virtual system, there will be a revenue share. There'll be one for everybody, and then there'll be one for like an incentive, like a bonus for people who come in and bring people in and bring their course to us. And then everybody that's in between now and when that launches will be in for life to beta test it. So don't forget that. So like I said, I encourage you to sign up for your first deal or download center. And then when a masterclass comes around in July, in June, we'll start enrollment and you'll just be able to pay the difference. And we'll actually do an incentive for everybody that's in now, because if you're in now, you'll get the best price that's out there that I can come up with. The people that aren't in at that point, they're going to pay a little bit more. So you can reach me at nate@natemarshallcapital.com. You can contact me on Facebook. I'm NateMarshall303. And you can also find me on Facebook in the Private Money Authority Mastermind. So with that, have a great weekend. I will be doing a video tomorrow, so expect about one every day now. And I will look forward to talking to you in the Your First Deal program. And hopefully March 27th or March 6th, March 13th or February 27th, I will be talking to you in the AI presentation. So with that, I thank you. Bye.